ideally, for the future generations, it'd be awesome if literally you walk out your door and everything is connected to you.
We're working today with cities to lay the foundation for 5G to enable them to be much safer, whether it's traffic flow optimization and automation, pedestrian alerts, or autonomous vehicles.
A smart city is a city that recognizes that the individuals that make up the city need to be connected. And it also works to try to understand the best ways to connect those individuals in that city.
Connected vehicle technology is going to dramatically decrease accidents and fatalities on our roads. Connected vehicle technology at its core is about connecting vehicles to the world around it.
So what we're doing here is installing our cabling for our R2K systems.
This is where we receive our GPS signals, which comes from a real-time kinematics RTK board, which is inside here. By having RTK centimeter level precision, we can, you know, definitely say these two cars are gonna pass each other, so we're not gonna worry about it. But if they're coming at each other or coming towards an intersection, we need that precision.
Verizon's critical to creating smart communities. We build and deploy the infrastructure that makes smart communities possible. You need 5G technology and its speeds, its bandwidth, its low latency, its ability to handle thousands of devices and sensors.
I believe that the technological advances through smart city will change a person's outlook on things in ways that they may not even fully be aware. It'll become so ingrained in what they do, it will change the culture of the city, it will change the culture of the resident in the city.